these July showers, but fortunately a woodland walk leads to the gardens.